Greetings, fellow YouTubians. The Secret Snake here, bringing another episode of Crash Landing. And I deleted the video we were doing earlier because it took us the entire nearly 30 minutes to prep for this voyage out into the dusty planet. Needless to say, we got some stuff done. We got a block tracker. And let's check on that. And it's ready. Good, good, good. So we'll put that in there. We'll take this out. Just prepping. We need remove the food. Okay. We need some of this. We need to make a sleeping bag. Nice. I found an alien temple, and that's where we're going to explore an alien temple. And I think we are ready. Yeah. I did that wrong, didn't I? There we go. Okay, we got our chest, food. We need this hang glider. Let's get out of here. Okay, I think I'm ready. Yeah. So let's go check out this pier. Ooh. Dangerous. Dangerous. There we go. Better. Did I just start going slower? I thought we were going to go ahead and start from the very corner and just do things methodically so we're not searching the same place over and over. And that's when I seen this alien contraption there. And that's where we're going. We can see where spawners are and all that good stuff. Whew. All right. Alright, I'm going to pause and take a small break, and I'll be right back. Okay, we're ready, almost. We need to put this away. Oh, these are useless. I guess I'll drink this one just to drink it. Night vision. Regeneration, healing, and another regeneration. I didn't need the book. Alright, so let's do this. We'll deal with the spawners first before we do any looting. You would hit me. Go down somewhere. Oh yeah, let's turn on F7. Okay. Why am I moving so damn slow? Heat stroke. See, you can't even wear armor or nothing. It's ridiculous. Okay. creepers are the worst. Well, this helmet ain't really helping. I mean, it is, but it ain't. I just gotta get used to using it, I guess. Hi, big giant. Frel is shooting me. Okay. Hey, this is actually going better than I thought it would. Thought it was going to be much harder than this. Or maybe I'm just good. Hey, I think it's time to eat something. Okay. Regen. Die. Wow, I love these boots. Speed. I don't like TNT. How the hell did I get 20 TNT? And ooh, that hurt. All right. TNT. I'm doing good, I think. Sit here for a minute. Oh, it's telling me what's in it. Gold sword, map, potion of swiftness, slime balls. Creeper. I don't want to know what's in these chests. I do want to know what mobs I have to deal with. Skeleton. Ow. Okay, now let's continue. Where's the way down? Way down. No staircase? Apparently not. Ah, here we go. Okay, I must be out of. That's better. Ooh, I only got 11 of these left. I have to be more precise. Wow, I'm doing good, I think. There are a bunch of spiders. No, you darn creepers of all things. This is crazy. Wow, I'm glad I survived that. All right, creeper dispenser. I don't see anything lower, so I guess this is the bottom. Would be out of nooks, but oh, dispenser. All right, arrows. All right, we did it. We've cleared this place out. So now, right here, I think we've done good. Oops. Okay. Why am I throwing nether rack away for? I'm an idiot. Not that it's hard to get, but still. I kind of feel like I can kind of rest a bit. Oh yeah, I need to pick that back up. We're ready to get out of here with loot. So let's grab some chests. Dispenser. Apparently there's no chests on the bottom floor. Just a dispenser. Okay, so let's go up. I think this was... Where did the staircase go? Ah, here we go. What? Instant damage. Splash potions. Cool. So many chests. Let's just start looking. Clock. Not really. Bread. Okay. Another clock. A map. Some bread. Instant healing. Compass. Strength. I think that's it for this floor. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. That's down. Where's up? Okay. Well, this place doesn't seem to be all that good to me. Did I miss a level? Thinking I did. Oh. Okay. Oh, look at you. Now that I think about it, I might as well grab some netherrack. Because if I recall, oops. No, no, no. Oh, these are bricks, right? Yeah. So I can't cook bricks or sift bricks, but can you undo bricks? I don't know. I don't guess they're useful. Yeah, they're not useful. All right. Well, I guess it's good for magma crucibles and auto disenchanter. So Having a few of these don't hurt, does it? That's enough. All right. Let's go up. Well, if you can't find a way, make a way. There. Monster spawner pig? Ah, that's cute. All right. Another map, some slime, speed. I think that's it. Yeah. All right. Where's the staircase out of here? Actually, I should take these dispensers because they are required for certain. Oh, I ain't got no room. Well, let's see what we got. Yeah, that's full. Can do without spider eyes, without mushrooms, feathers, string. Red. Yeah. All right. All right. Whoa. All right, dispensers. I thought there was another dispenser here, yeah. All right. Chest dispenser. Okay. no dispensers, or at least not in range. Alright, so we go up one more. What the hell? All right, let's get out of here. Twerp. Oh, no way. Where the heck are y'all coming from? Destroyed the spawners. I think there was a chest or two that I missed down here. Or not. Alright. Oh yeah. We survived. Didn't really get much of nothing, but hey, we survived. 30 minutes. Yay. We explored the whole place in 30 minutes. .7 bars left. Mission accomplished. Got a lot of stuff I don't know what to do with. If I'd have known I was going to get these healing potions, I never would have made them. Somewhere to put them. That's all I can do with the clock. Okay. Well, let's check out these maps. Apparently they're zero, but starting from here. I hope that's not doing it to both of them. Interesting. Alright, I ain't worrying about it. Let's just throw them away. Or put them away, I mean. I should add that to the automation, but I ain't gonna worry with it. I'll do it myself. Alright, I'm pleased with this progress. We did pretty good. Not exactly got anything worth having, but still. I would have expected to have better loot there, but we got what we got. So I will end the video on this note, and I hope you enjoyed. And as Dire always says, take it easy.